The US is facing a coast-to-coast winter storm as temperatures plummet. Heavy snow is forecast in New York for the next 24 hours, where several school districts have announced closures. California residents are experiencing power outages, flooding and motorway closures as a result of the wild weather. In the Midwest, seven tornadoes have hit the state of Oklahoma, damaging homes and overturning cars. 12 people have died and many others have been left injured.